A man tried to hurl a shoe at Bihar Chief Minister Jiten Ram Manjhi today. The man was immediately taken into custody. The Chief Minister was at his Janta Darbar when the incident occurred, but the shoe went past him. The police immediately swung into action and, as we said, arrested the man. All right, for more on that, let's now go across to my colleague Alok Pandey, who joins us on the phone line. Alok, what exactly happened there and do we know who this man is?
He is a youth from Chhapra. He also says that he's been studying in college for the last 2 years. Those are the things that he has said right now. He claims that he has been coming to the Janta Darbar, which is a system every Monday where the Chief Minister listens to the grievances of the public who comes from across Bihar. This happens across departments each week. So today was the turn of the Home and the Police Department. And these people, he claims that he's someone from Chhapra who's been coming to the Janta Darbar for 2 years now and has got absolutely no justice. He also said, while being led away from that spot where he tried to hurl a shoe at the Chief Minister, that the Bihar Chief Minister has only indulged in casteism in the last 1 or 2 years, the Chief Minister, and that he has no expectations for justice. And that's why he's done what he's done. What is right now missing in this link is what exactly his problem was. That's something that we don't know because the police has now led him away. The senior superintendent of police of Patna, Mr. Jitendra Rana, has said that they will investigate about what exactly his grouse was. Also, the shoe that he hurled did not hit the Chief Minister as such, but it did create a lot of commotion. And that caused the cops to immediately act, and because it was anyway a situation where the Home and the Police Department was involved, that's why there were a lot of cops involved. And you can see these visuals, a lot of drama being enacted there by both sides actually, not only by this young man who had some grievance and tried to hurl a shoe at the Chief Minister, but also by the CM security who then dragged him away. And now, of course, the Senior Superintendent of Police has taken him away to a police station for further interrogation. So it will be known in due course as to what this boy's grievance was that caused him to come to this Janta Darbar and actually hurl a shoe at the Chief Minister. The Janta Darbar is an open system where anyone can walk in actually. Anyone can walk into the Chief Minister's residence on Monday, and department-wise, per week, you can air your grievances and expect them to be settled directly either by the Chief Minister or by passing it on to the respective department. That's the system. As you can see in these shots,
right,
this boy obviously has a grievance that he tried to vent out by trying to throw a shoe on the Chief Minister.
Well, some rather dramatic pictures there, Alok, and even as we wait for more details to emerge on why the man did what he did, the police, of course, interrogating him at the moment. Has there been any reaction yet from the Chief Minister's office?
Not really. Right now, the Chief Minister, we believe, has carried on with his work as usual. But obviously, his party men have said that even if you have a grievance, this is not the way to went it out, and which is something that we'll all probably agree that even if you have a grievance, it does not mean that you'll come and throw a shoe at the Chief Minister. But at the moment, the focus has been on restoring some kind of order. This Janta Darbar actually happens at the CM residence, which in this case in Patna is 1 Anay Marg, and this is a huge area where a lot of people congregate to actually meet with the Chief Minister. So obviously when this happened, there was a lot of chaos, and this was towards the fag end of the program. Actually, the program gets over by 1:30, so this happened around 45 minutes ago. So it was towards the fag end of the program, but it did lead to a lot of disorder, which has now been restored. This boy has been led away. He will be questioned in the police station, and the SSP, the senior superintendent of police, says that they will decide whether they have to press charges or not after interrogating the boy and trying to find out what his grievance was that led him to do something like this. At the moment, no further details available, but perhaps in the next 1 or 2 hours, the situation will be clear. Dramatic footage, as you said, perhaps a little made for the cameras too, because the boy was insistent on speaking to the media and also said that nobody's allowing him to speak and he wants to speak to the media. He wants to tell them about his grievances, with the police leading him away right now and saying that they will speak to him and they will try and understand what caused him to do this and also tell us about what grievance he exactly had.